And of course, this oil leak is causing some people to panic in Louisiana. In fact, just yesterday, many viewers told us that they could smell some of the oil, at least what they thought was the oil. Joining us live right now from the Department of Health and Hospitals to discuss all of this and to break it down for us is Dr. Takesha Davis. And Dr. Davis, thanks for being with us. The first question is, people are starting to panic. Should we panic?
We shouldn't panic. The odor that we're smelling is to be expected with the amount of crude oil that we have out in the Gulf right now and our current weather forecast. It's windy. It's blowing that smell this way. The odor itself does not cause medical problems, but we do know that people can have irritants from this odor. So if you're a person who typically has medical problems when you walk into a department store's perfume area, then you may experience some irritation from this odor. Maybe some headache, nausea, or vomiting. But for most people, this will just be an irritating odor.
And what about the folks who already have pre-existing respiratory conditions? Will this be a factor?
It could be. If you are someone who has asthma or other lung problems or has allergies associated with the environment, you may experience some health concerns from this odor as well. We're asking those individuals to remove themselves from the odor. Go inside into a ventilated area. If they continue to have symptoms, headache, nausea, vomiting, then we want them to call their own health care provider.
And of course, we don't want to cause panic or cause alarm, but should folks wear masks during this time?
No, there's no need for individuals to wear a mask. We expect for people to smell this odor as we continue to see the oil getting closer to the shoreline. If you're not experiencing any health symptoms, then you can continue along with your normal activities. If you do experience some health symptoms, go inside. If that symptom does not go away readily, then we want you to call your doctor.
Is there something we can do to prevent ourselves from getting sick?
The only thing we can really do to prevent it is to stay inside. And we know there are lots of outdoor activities. We all want to be at Jazz Fest this weekend. So if you smell the odor and it doesn't bother you, continue on. If it does, go inside and get away from it.
Dr. Davis, thanks so much. So many people really needing to hear that information.
Thank you for having me.
All right.